Residents from villages surrounding Igongero na Igombwa irrigation scheme in Vujiri and Bugweri districts, where the government through the Ministry of Agriculture launched to set up an irrigation scheme, are currently embroiled in panic after the project implementers allegedly started evictions without compensating them.
The government promised us to be compensated on our lands and properties. But for now, they started working 2 days ago. We have not received any message. Because they told us to open up an account in various banks, but up now we have not received anything.
According to the residents, government promised to compensate the affected people before the project kicked off. However, to their dismay, the project implementers started destroying some of their gardens with tractors amidst protests from the locals.
Banana plantation, fruits, like my place here, there was coffee, banana, avocados, jackfruits, and cassava. We are going to starve to death because our food has been destroyed. We are going to starve to death.
The affected residents have issued a number of complaints to their leaders asking them to intervene and stop the evictions.
I appeal to those who are concerned at least to come up and help us so that the government can compensate as we did, because the government made a memorandum of understanding with we people.
Leaders have also asked the government to intervene and compensate the project affected persons. Many people are affected here, and I ask government to fulfill the promises it made to the victims before chasing them away helplessly. Some of the affected villages include Kasala, Namiganda, Busambira, Busowa, Nabina, Businda, Nabukalu, among others. Bugweri RDC Billy Mulindwa has called for calm and assured residents that the compensations will be handled.
So they have to be a bit patient, and I don't think government will, the ministry will throw people off the places where they stay before they are compensated. But the delay is because the processes of being paid in the bank do not easily happen. Just like when you have cash and you're paying, you have to verify so many things, including the names, the details, and so on and so forth. Sometimes you have names that are similar.
The 340-kilometer project is funded by Islamic Development Bank with the aim of helping farmers to increase rice production from an average of 1.5 tons per hectare to 5 tons per hectare. Story compiled by Ivan Mwakibi for the news.